everybody in the vast grand internet. This is Discodonks, back with another episode of Terraria Calamity Mod. In the last episode, I fought Calamitous again and upgraded my Ark of the Ancients to the true Ark of the Ancients. And continuing from where we left off, when it turns nighttime again, I'm gonna fight Calamitous again. Get more broken hero swords. That's all I want out of Calamitous right now. Just all the broken hero swords I can get. Just so I can make the scalloper. For a lot of things. A few things. So, in the meantime, I am gonna finally fix that crimson problem I'm having over there. That the crimson's the one taking over and not the hollow, which is actually the thing that's right next to the desert. We're not digging into the sand. And it caused everything to come crumbling down. Avoided just need to get in. This direction. This would be so much easier if I had the dual containment unit. I can't get that until after Moon Lord is defeated. There's my best bet. We're not getting a whole desert biome dropped on me. Still a lot that I can't actually get to. Because it's all right here in this middle area. And I just simply can't get there without, you know, the whole desert biome coming down on me. With that there. So my best bet is to quite simply dig. I think I got all of it. Except for what's ever in that dark patch there. Alright, now that that issue's resolved, the next thing I want to do is make an above ground whatever it's called again, glowing mushroom biome. Extra items away first, and then grab bud. That was from the blog there, just in case. And please tell me I have at least some glowing mushroom seeds. Yes. Okay, so my glowing mushroom biome, I'm gonna make over here by the space station. Well, off the rope here. Of mud blocks. Well, it's just 1,000 and a little more. Well, whatever. Above ground mushroom biome would be. I guess this would be long enough. When I do all this stuff later, it will not end up harming my ability to fight certain bosses. I think I'll be good. Time to fight Calamitous again. I still have enough blood orbs to Make another triumph potion. I will only be able to make one more after this. Until the next blood moon. On the Ark of the Ancients and the Biome Blade at the same time is because they will eventually merge into one sword. The ultimate sword. The beautiful Ark of the Cosmos. It does so much damage. And homing projectiles. Nighttime in 3, 2, 1. Night. I need to grab the eye. Alright. Victorious Endurance, Rage, Wrath, Inferno, Outreach, Generation, Iron, King, Thorn, Triumph. My sword, and let's go. Don't fly through the village. Right, dodging section. Getting much better at dodging section. I say. Okay, ring power is gone. Put them back up. Throw us this first weapon. Infection number 2. Still can't see to actually do this properly. Let's do this in 5. a little bit longer. I am gonna die. Crud. Dang it. Oh, I did kill it! Woohoo! I killed the boss post-mortem again. Oh, that is so funny. And with that, I'm gonna end things here. This has been Disco Dogs, and I'll see you in the next episode.